I hear the roads aren't safe. Good. Let me know if you sell those at market. My cousin could use a set.
Welcome to the...
Enter my mind, Vestige, and walk with me through the shadows of past events. Follow me, Vestige, and learn of the events that precipitated our current crisis.
Scrolls allowed me to glimpse the very fabric of reality, but each profound insight dimmed my vision and eventually left me permanently blinded to the light of the world. The prophecy... Baron, you have already... First companion, Lyris Titanborn, daughter of giants, was the mightiest warrior in the service of the Emperor. Next, Abner Farm, a powerful sorcerer and Grand Chancellor to the Imperial Elder Council. The Red Guard Swordmaster, Sai Sahan, leader of the Imperial Dragon Guard. The Imperial Emperor, Baron Aquilarius, who attempted to light the dragonfires and failed. And finally, Mana Marco, the traitor, the king of worms, a powerful necromancer, and your executioner. These were the five companions. You've already... Therns, Mana Marco, each of the five companions were chosen. You've already met Lyris. She's a Nord warrior. Mana Marco, the traitor. Disaster.
There it is. The Dragonfire Brazier. Mana Marco. Certain this will work?
It will work, my liege. The Amulet of Kings will rekindle the dragon fires and ensure your rightful place as Emperor. You have my word.
It better work, Mana Marco, or you'll find your neck at the business end of my axe.
My lord, I wonder if you'd muzzle your half-giant pet. She really is annoying.
Enough, both of you. We are here to ensure my lord's rightful claim to the Ruby Throne.
Abner. Begin the ritual. I have a destiny to fulfill.
Yeah!
By the lighting of the dragon fires, I claim my rightful lineage. By the fires of creation, let me be reborn. By the will of Akatosh, I proclaim myself Dragonborn!
Baron Aquilarius! You are no heir to Alessia! You will pay for your sacrilege! The veil between Tamriel and Oblivion tears and splits asunder!
What's happening? The sky's opening up! This is bad! This is very bad! Ah!
This isn't supposed to happen! What's the meaning of this? Mana Marco, what have you done?
Gullible fools! The veil between Oblivion and this world has been torn! My master, Molag Bal! Is free to claim Tamriel for his own!
Akatosh! Forgive me! Have mercy on our souls!
ritual.
Found Remy.
The truth is all. Long ago it was written, so long as the amulet of kings was born by Alessia's heirs, Tamriel would be protected from the forces of the living. Few will survive the ordeal, and those that do will be enslaved for all eternity. And so it falls to, as you say. And so it begins. Forgive me. Bringing you to my mind seems to have taken quite a toll.
I am Shalador, young one, and I think you'll do nicely. Return that book to Velost. Tell her fire will show her the words.
Seek me by the cliffs outside Devon's Watch. Hurry.
To the center. First, we attune your spirit to Shalador's. Ready. When you're set, use the orb before you.
Do it. I was right in choosing you. I can sense. Yes, the aura around you. What I hope. Be careful. I know it.
I won't.
You protect my life. I know it. He's known as the Daedric Prince of Madness. Don't take him too lightly. Madness comes in many. Yes. An example of Sheol Gorath's humor. There are those that find his madness amusing. I am not one of those people. The mad god would just...
Immortal. Close the portal if you can, though you may want to deal with those scamps first. Right this way. And please, try not to make a mess of things. Happy adventuring. I'm so glad.
Pop! Someone to play with ya!
Thank you.
be kidding. I can't wait to see the look on his face. If it's precious enough, I might hang it under wall. You remember? Ah, Shalador. You never ride, you never visit. Just now I made a deal with your lackey here. How long have you wanted those books? Eternity?
Your deals are hardly fair. What farce have you contrived this time?
Think of it as an adventure! And don't worry, I've got a surprise for you, too. I put a tiny curse on these books, just a small one. Long story short, Shal, you can never read these books.
Curse you, mad god!
Boring! Be more imaginative, Shal. Like, curse you, mad god! May you become cheese eternally gnawed by skeevers! Unfortunately, I have no more time for constructive criticism. Do stay in touch.
Curse them.
You ring. In the meantime, keep an eye out during your travel. Pardon me, I'm terrified. Well, look on the bright.
time you got here.
Flesh is nothing but more meat to Vangarek. Destroy the next. This one will have returned.
Can we say why the pass is closed?
Davin's watch would have been overrun if you hadn't been there.
Hold. Speak to me before entering Mournhold, citizen.
Quick and catch this scoundrel.
What's done is done, but you will regret it.
The guards will want to speak with you about that. However minor the crime, I cannot look the other way.
Thank you. Stranger, may we speak?
It is good to see you.
She works.
Tread careful.
After Lyric.
We are connected.
It will be a fun.
Thank you.
do my best. Lead on. Be careful. The Daedra.
Thank you.
These lost souls are barely aware of their humanity. The guards don't even beat them anymore. Home in Skyrim, my parents' graves. My mother died in childbirth.
Like the monster you are. Her mind and soul are already ours. Abandon your pathetic rest.
Who are you?
Lyris, is this true, child?
You're always so cold, so distant. My mother died giving me life. It was my fault. I should never have been born.
Lyris, look at me. The blood of giants flows through my veins. Your mother was a Nord. I gave her my seed and fought for her safety. That's why she died.
Yeah, I stashed them in the footlockers all around camp. I bet the commander makes her run 50 laps this time. All right, let's get back to it. Act natural.
Did you find something? Excellent. I'm ready. Watch your step. All the mining has made these tunnels unstable.
Ah!
Abner Tharn, you traitorous bastard. I should have expected to find you here.
Don't be a fool, Titanborn. I'm trying to help you. Your hatred poisons you. Warriors are like steel. When you lose your temper, you lose your worth.
Help me. You betrayed us all, then went back to licking Money Marco's boot before the smoke cleared.
I did what I had to do. And as a show of my good intentions, I have a gift for you. But be warned, Cold Harbor will not give it up easily.
Is that... Sure as bones it is. That's my battle axe. To have you back. My axe. Stand back. No damn pile of pebbles is gonna stop me now. Daedric beasties, so little time. We need to keep moving. Did you hear that? It sounded like... No. It couldn't be. Sigh. What's happened to you? What have they done?
Lyris. Lyris. I can see you. Are you really there?
Sigh. It's me. We're seeing some kind of vision of you. Do you know where you are?
I don't know. They're torturing me. They want the Amulet of Kings. Want me to tell them where it's hidden. But I haven't broken. Not yet.
Sigh, you need to hold on. We're going to find you. I'll make sure of it. We'll find you. Somehow we'll get you out of there. Sigh? Sigh! No! Bring him back, you bastards! That was no... vestige freed my mind from the Daedra's control.
Thank the Divines. Your loss would have thrown all into chaos.
They won't take me again. Not alive, at least. Prophet, Manimarco captured Sai Sahan. He's torturing him to find out where the Amulet of Kings is hidden. We have to rescue him.
You brought Lyris, and she would need time to... What did he say? Then we must locate it.
Did he?
What did he say? Then we must locate it before...
I just saw it.
For now you must... Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. Lyris is safe. Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was all part of his grand scheme. Who can know the logic of a Daedric prince? Lyris is safe. Perhaps it was simply arrogance. Perhaps it was...
Thank you.
There you are, Ben.
Speak.
Hawker! Get back here!
All my bags are genuine. Oland.
And what can I offer you?
Neela! Another mead!
You are, Swanny.
I run to her and together
girl, more shame.
Sway as we kiss, sway as we kiss. Her graceful shape I heave up high, and in one hand I hold her nigh.
Her Your esteemed ladyship.
Are never dry. Sway as we kiss, sway as we kiss. Taste of her remains, and in my mind I see a sway. Sway as we kiss, sway as we kiss.
I get a Sujama over here.
throw it up, you lick it up. Here you are, Swanee. Your esteemed ladyship.
Then they came from the seas, folded steel in their hands. They burned down our homes and ravaged our lands. Akaviri brought nothing but bloodshed and lies. Our families were slain before our eyes. With three separate people, they shared a cruel joke. A choice between death or...
Could I get a Sujama over here?
But then our three people knew what must be done. To end the oppression, all three became one. Forged by war, the ebon heart grows.
You throw it up, you lick it up.
Back to the sea, when the enemies begged for the mercy they lacked, three voices as one shouted blood for the pact. Forged by war, our story be told. No shackles can hold us where the moon stole.